Alright guys, we are finally here! So let's start reviewing the Pixar Week finale, Incredibles 2! Yes! 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 Finally! This is my final Pixar movie review. So, yeah. We finally made it, guys. We finally made it. So, yeah. Let's start reviewing Incredibles 2. So, please enjoy. So, today, I'm gonna do a review on Incredibles 2, came in the year of 2018. So, yeah. So, basically what the plot is, after 14 years later, after the events of the first Incredibles movie, they start fighting the Underminer, until when superheroes are illegal again, they had to go to Winston Devers Tower so they can be not illegal anymore. So yeah, and until when Winston Devers' ship and the superhero wannabes has been here, Mr. Incredible, Elastic Girl, and Frozone have been hypnotized by the screen sliver, so it's up to Dash and Violet and Jack-Jack will save them until it's too late. So that's basically what the plot is. What do I think about this movie? It's incredible! I saw that movie the day when Incredibles 2 came out, and it was so amazing. So yeah, and also let's talk about the animation is super brilliant. So yeah, the story was pretty awesome. I like how they did the cliffhanger where the Underminer starts destroying Moon and Steinberg City. So yeah. And let's talk about the characters. The characters are amazing. So yeah, Mr. Incredible is still awesome. Ooh man, and also Elastic Girl is too hot. I mean, no offense, but. She is more cooler than the first one, so yeah. Dash is funny. Violet is cool. Frozone is cool. And Jack-Jack is so adorable in this movie. Is so very adorable. So yeah. The action scenes are amazing. So yeah. And also the writing. Oh, I love the writing. The writing is so cool. It's so cool as heck. So yeah. The design of the characters, they look pretty intense. They very intense. So yeah. And also, what's next? Ah, yes! The backgrounds are pretty cool and futuristic. So yeah. Overall, guys, the animation is cool, the story is epic, the characters are awesome, the action scenes are cool. Ooh, did I almost forgot? The villain? The villain is so cool. The villain is okay, but I don't like Evelyn Dever that much in the movie because I rate her as 5 out of 10. So yeah, it's a mad villain. But for the Underminer is a cool villain in this film. So yeah. And also, everything about this movie is so incredible. So yeah. Sorry, did I just burp? So yeah. Overall, guys, on a scale, 1 out of 10 stars, I give Incredibles 2 a 10 out of 10 stars. It's an epic masterpiece. And yes, those superheroes gets the seal of epicness and rainbows. So yeah. And also, still one of my favorite movies from last year. So yeah. And also, I think Ralph Breaks the Internet and Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse are far superior from this film. So yeah. As always, guys, I'm not in all of my opinion when it comes to Incredibles 2. So yeah. We finally made it, guys. Yes! I finished reviewing the Pixar movies! Yes! I'm so happy! Now I can finally watch Toy Story 4 when it comes out on theaters! Yay! So yeah. So thanks for watching. Love you all. What are your thoughts on this movie? Whether you like it or not like it, just click in the comments below. And hit that post notification and hit that post notification bell for every awesome video. So yeah. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. I can't wait to see Toy Story 4 this year. So yeah, I'm going to review / Extreme Epic Salute on that film. So yeah, so stay tuned this summer.